Now, singer Major and his fans have dealt a major blow after his latest song, Siski, failed to make it on the trending list in Kenya. Yeah, despite the song gaining a lot of views in just a short period of time, here because as we speak right now, in just 3 days, the song has over 335k views, bro. And yet, the song is nowhere to be found on the trending tab in Kenya. What's up? Now, we may not know the reason, but guess what? This is something to do with YouTube, so people should stop saying some people have malicious intentions against Major and stuff. This has nothing to do with people. It's all about YouTube. But before we talk about that, Major has finally come to and reacted to his song failing to make it on the trending list. Now, Major, through his Instagram page, came to and posted that video right there, and he went ahead to caption this, and I quote, "Nimenyimwa trending, but nipoa bora niko na Mungu na wagenge niko sawa. You can't stop the streets. Shukran wagenge. Hashtag Siski." Yeah, that is what Major came to and said, reacting to his song failing to make it on the trending list, bro. Now, can we talk about trending? Because for your song to make it on the trending list, it has to, number one, must be appealing to a wide range of viewers, which Major's song is doing. Video is not misleading, clickbaity, or sensational. Yeah, of course, song by Major is very decent. Number three, it must capture the breadth of what is happening on YouTube and in the world, of which Major's song is doing all that. Number four, it must showcase a diversity of creators. Number five, it must be ideally surprising or a novel. And well, according to YouTube again, trending aims to balance all these considerations. To achieve this, trending considers many signals, including but not limited to, number one, views count. Number two, how quickly the video is generating views. Number three, where views are coming from, including outside the YouTube. And number five, how the video performs compared to other recent uploads from the same channel. And according to Major's channel, this is only the second song and it has failed to appear on the trending list, just like the other one. You feel me? And well, after going through all those stars from YouTube support and stuff, well, we can all agree that Major's song is qualified for trending. But what's up? What has happened to Major's song? Now, according to YouTube again, for the song to appear on the trending list, its privacy setting must be public. Of course, there's no way you can view a song whose privacy setting is private. You feel me? And you guys can remember, Harmonize's signee Ibra had the same problem because his song would not appear on the trending list, be it in Tanzania or across East Africa. And responding on all these, Harmonize came through and revealed that he had contacted YouTube and stuff. And according to YouTube, someone might have tampered with the channel at early stages, bro. And that is the stage of requesting for a pin. Yeah, I heard that if you request your pin for more than one time, there's no way your videos will appear on trending list, bro. Yeah, that is how I heard the information. And I proved that by myself, because personally, I requested for my pin 2 times and there has never been, not even one of my videos making it on trending list, bro. And probably when it comes to Major, that is the same thing he did. And if not, probably there is something else wrong somewhere. Anyways, man, that is just good. What do you guys think about Major's song not making it on the trending list? Drop your thoughts down in the comment section. Subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on Instagram, blisky.ke, and I'll see you guys in the next one.